Hello boys and girls, welcome back to Watch My Back in Shadowrun Returns, and the game crashed, so I'm starting a brand new episode. So this is the turn that we didn't survive, and this time I'm gonna stay put. So let's take some damage, but not too much, hopefully. Do with this one. Oh yeah, I had to move Coyote because of grenades. But since I have just loaded the save, let's see. Okay, right now she's in the damage radius, but here. Don't you just love how video game grenades work? Oh. Do you have any water for me? Nope. Okay, I know you need to reload, but just bear with me. I did not have any grenades, so I should stop checking. Watch. Okay, let's try to do that thing. Now, anybody who shoots us will shoot them, of course, unless Jessica moves first, which she probably will. Of course she missed. Okay, let's see what happens. However, we didn't take as much damage as we did in the last round. Well, I didn't. Okay, let's make another maneuver. See. I wonder if the game crashed because I was I've been overburdened the save system. Let's see if you can heal Coyote, please. Shoot it again. And you? Oh, come on. Really? Okay, and watch. Oh, 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 incoming. Oh, shit. No. Okay. We still live. So, quick save. Medic! Okay, and she. Oh, of course. She needs it worse than I do. Ooh, let's take drugs. Like Totally. No. You? Oh, he had grenades too, of course. Let her take the fall. And let's see if we can do the ambulance instead. Can you do that thing that you do? Ooh, let's try this thing. Away, and there comes the next bug. Oh, okay, so that didn't work. Were we? You do this. Cool. Do you have? Oh, she has a med kit. Use it then. Have a medkit, but you have a grenade. Use it. And we have a spirit incoming, and I am quite dead. Oh, and that one is coming too, isn't it? Well... Okay, the best we can do right now is to... And you... Probably not. Huh. Let's try to shoot Jessica instead. Survived the turn, okay. Another manual save. Oh, shit. Save. Okay, first you heal thyself. Ah, of course. course, more are coming. Oh, there are always more coming. Now, we shoot the spirit. Risk an empty gun, which I do not like, but what do you do? And you do that thing. Standing. No! Run away! Let's see if we can just tweak the odds. First. Now you. What do you mean missed? Okay, I'm going to reload right away. Not acceptable. Oh, he didn't take his medicine, did he? And if you die, I'm going to resuscitate you. I mean, when you die. Oh, why can't we aim the... Oh, fuck, that's some sort of a bug, isn't it? I mean, like, in-game bug. I've had it before that we can't target. Okay, this is bullshit. Let's see if it gets better if we reload. Okay, well this sucks. Can I... Okay, rotating could be really useful here. Yeah, so it seems that not only do we have just one turn to kill a bug spirit, and not only are we likely to run out of box spray ammo before we kill them. I also can't reload the game between the box apparition because then the game won't recognize it as a target. Oh, what else could go wrong? Okay, let's go back to the quick save then. Now then, where were we? Okay, you have this, and do you have medkit? Yes, heal yourself. Now what? You could totally heal me. He's gonna get caught in it. No? Oh. Hmm. But he missed Jessica. That's not good. Reload. Do something different now. Let's send him to heal Coyote. And then... Oh, it takes two. Of course it takes two. Well, crap. In this case... Okay, hold your action for now. Can't heal me. You. Grenade. Concussion. Minus 3 AP. Let's go for their action points. Except that doesn't stop Jessica, does it? Of course you missed. Shot her instead. Oh. And what can you do that's useful? But he killed that other bug. That's good. No! Shit! Back to the quick save. let's check our supplies again. Aha. Can she heal me? I wonder if you... go and play medic on her. Can she play a medic on me? Nope. See if we can still survive this. If we don't, then I'm going to make him heal me right away. Computer magic. Of course you missed. Shoot me. Yep. Hello? I wish to load a game. Yes, this one. Okay, another variation here. Let's try to ignore this bug and catch this and Jessica. I mean, catch this bug and maybe damage Jessica in the process. We might as well not set the overwatch because they keep missing. Save. Although this is not a very good situation for us. Oh, come on. No, okay, this is a bullshit one. I mean, reload. Maybe we should move. Okay, we have 3 bugs and Jessica is out there and another one is coming out of the wall. Let's move. Coyote. Oh, okay. She's been affected by some shit. Hit it. Ugh. Okay, obviously. Right. I think of it, I think we didn't reload these. Oh, it's this other turn. Okay. Yay! A new bug! Just what I always wanted. 2 new bugs! Whee! Will outrun us sooner than we can regenerate and do stuff. And we have used our grenades. I think I shall declare this particular strategy from this point on futile. And it would seem that from the point where we can affect Jessica is what we should be aiming for, because even if we keep killing off bugs, just more and more will show up. So yes, I will wrap up this episode here, and I should probably stop playing because I'm getting sleepy, and try another combination next time. Probably again start off in this corner, take down a few bugs, and then start focusing on mainly just Jessica. But yeah, right now we have painted ourselves in the corner, so the episode ends here. Thank you for watching. I'll see you some other time, and bye bye.